In my country, Honduras, there is no understanding of LGBT. There is a lot of persecution for transgender. People have to hide. You cannot wear colors in there like that, like rainbow flags or something. The media from Honduras decided to like use my picture from Facebook and posted in every single newspaper in Honduras. I received these messages of hate. Like, you should have died. You disgrace our country.